Hi, my name is Kristen Billing and I am Director of Client Care for MRN. So I got interested in real estate because I had worked in sales for years in customer service, and people kept telling me, you should be in real estate. And so I saw one come up, a position for inside sales, and came into the office, was blown away just by the beautiful office space, the people that I met. So I jumped on board as ISA, thinking that I might become an agent. And what I realized through being ISA was that I just loved connecting with clients, and I loved taking care of connecting them with any vendors that they need. I loved working with the agents, and I didn't really want to necessarily take on that role, but I wanted to build on what I was doing in ISA. So I essentially created the client care department. I'm a creative problem solver. That's just the way that I approach the world and everything that comes up. Because I'm dealing with clients every day, constantly calling and checking in, I genuinely care about what's going on with their life, what's going on, not just on the sale transaction side, but them personally. And so that's really what I bring to the agents. When we are dealing with clients, it's that stuff that they really remember. That's the stuff that really makes an impact. And in the end, that's what gives them an amazing experience.